What's poppin', YouTube family? Welcome back to our neighborhood. Wait. Cut to the beat.
Welcome back.
Oh, yeah, man, how you doing?
Come on,
you good?
Come on.
I know you like that.
Yeah, good.
I know you like that.
How long you been back, man?
See the girls in the club, they getting wild for me. And all the pretty chicks all wanna smile at me. These rap cats, man, they all got this style for me. And if I ever see them, man, they probably bow to me. And when this beat drop, I know they gon' lean. World debut.
Hey, what's poppin', YouTube family? If you're new here and this is your first time seeing my face, my name is Mark. Please remember to slash that like button. And also, while you're at it, why don't you just annihilate that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. Also, while you're at it, leave me comments down below. But I think I've talked enough, so let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go! Okay, so let's get into this reaction. Backing it up. Be the queens of talking ish and backing it up. Little Mix with Little Me. Definitely want to listen to this. The queens are here. Oh, and Jade is giving us very reflective, deep in this thumbnail, deep reflective state. So I know that this is about to be so deep and meaningful and powerful.
When I grow up, I want to be a vet.
She was so cute.
A champion.
A pirate.
She said a pirate. She cute too.
I want to be an actress.
Aww.
Karate expert.
I like to write. I want to be a boxer.
A footballer.
A singer.
Oh, I gotta pause this real quickly. I love this. This is basically reminding me of, like, that whole challenge of that was going around of, like, what would you sit there and tell your, the younger you or your younger self? Like, I love that. And it's definitely taking me back to, like, preschool and middle school, like, where you had went around and you asked the, all the kids what they want to be when they grow up. I like that. That is, so, like, it's such nostalgia just in those few seconds. Let me take that back a little bit. Okay, Perry, Leanne, Jay, Jesse.
She lives in the shadow of a lonely girl.
Woo, come on.
She don't hear a word. Always talking, but she can't be heard.
Hold on, I gotta pause it real quickly. Did anybody else get like, Genie in a Bottle, Christina Aguilera type of vibes from Jade? I don't know if it was just me. Maybe it's because I like Christina Aguilera so much. I love her voice. And I don't know why. It was just like she gave me very Genie in a Bottle when they first started off. Or you know what else? Other song I'm thinking of, Fighter. It could definitely be, this song could definitely have similarities to Fighter. I don't know if you guys see that or not. But I'm gonna insert a clip right here. Definitely can see Fighter for this too.
Go back in time and maybe listen to
want to run. And I love that this is basically the aesthetic, and I know this is like a minuscule type of thought, but I love how it's in black and white because it basically takes away of being so distracted by the colors of their outfits. Like, there's this quote, and I put it on my Instagram too, where you sit there and when you take photography and colorful clothes, like when you take pictures, you basically get the color of what someone's wearing. But when you sit there and do it in black and white, you sit there and see their souls. And that's what I see from them when I'm looking at this. It's basically they're bearing their soul. It's in black and white. There's no distraction. You're just getting pure raw vocal talent. And might I add, I love whoever mastered this, because the way that they did this beat, it's almost as if it's very simplistic, and it's almost as if they're singing acoustically. I don't know if they are, because I don't know the history behind this track, but it sounds very acoustic, and I love that because it gives it a stripped down effect and it gives it a vulnerability effect. So let me jump back into this. Come on, Jay.
I look at myself and I feel like I'm not doing enough.
Aww.
Like, I'm not the person to blame.
Aww. Yes, I love that.
Just to be who you are and be proud of who you are.
Stand up for yourself. Fight for yourself, like, trust yourself.
I like to look different. I don't like to follow the crowd.
I took myself to uni 4 years ago now, and I graduated last year.
Since I was little, I always wanted to be an air host and travel around the world.
Do whatever makes you happy. Be happy within yourself.
I like that. I can't even... Like is an understatement. Like is definitely an understatement. I love that track, Little Me by Little Mix. Can I sit here and say and preface this comment by saying Little Mix, Leanne, Perry, Jade, and Jesse, y'all got me feeling like I'm a male Victoria's Secret model, and I ain't nowhere near being a model. The way that they made me so empowered by this song, like just by saying that you could be anything you can believe, and anything that you, like, it's all in your power and in your grasp, and you could be whatever you want to be despite what anybody else wants to tell you. Like I said, they definitely, they make me feel like I could just go out and conquer the world with this track. And it's almost to a point where I wish that growing up, when I was growing up, I wish I could have had somebody like them to look up to, because they are such inspirations, not only just for young girls, but they can be inspiration for young boys too, because of the impact that they have and just them sitting there being authentically themselves, the vulnerability they showcase on camera and basically off the camera, because I've looked at a few of their interviews. Like, they are just so united in one, and they embody sisterhood and like family and just being there for each other. And I love that about them as a group, because collectively they are just unstoppable and unbeatable. And even if you separate them and they went into solo careers, like I said before, I believe that they all would prosper just by themselves. But for them being together, they are such a force. They're basically like Shaq and Kobe were with the Lakers when they was like so dominant at that time. Like, I love everything about Little Mix because of what they epitomize. They epitomize sisterhood. They epitomize womanhood. They epitomize being divine. They epitomize basically being pristine, being elegant, being regal, like just everything about them. Like, if I had a daughter, I would want my daughter to look up to them because of how much of an impact that they basically put on this world. Like, you sit there and have them out there, they would make the world stop because that's just how gifted they are. I love that. I thought this song was beautiful and well executed. And with that being said, I'm not gonna rate this because anybody who's been following my channel knows that I don't rate artists when I feel like they just go above and beyond. And all four of these ladies went above and beyond. That vocal and that range and just everything was amazing and insane. So with that being said, I can't really critique this. Nothing but 10s across the board for them. That was amazing. So let me know what you thought of Little Me by Little Mix in the comments below. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome. Be awesome because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.